is what I need. Let me be the one you come running to.
God damn, Jimmy. This is some serious gourmet shit. Me and Vincent would have been satisfied with some freeze-dried Taster's Choice, right? And he springs this serious gourmet shit on us. What flavor is this?
Knock it off, Julie.
What?
I don't need you to tell me how fucking good my coffee is, okay? I'm the one who buys it. I know how good it is. When Bonnie goes shopping, she buys shit. I buy the gourmet expensive stuff because when I drink it, I want to taste it. But you know what's on my mind right now? It ain't the coffee in my kitchen. It's the dead nigger in my garage.
Oh, Jimmy, don't even worry about it.
No, make a minute. Don't think about anything. I want to ask you a question. When you came pulling in here, did you notice a sign out in the front of my house that said dead nigger storage?
Jimmy, you know I ain't seen no shit.
Did you notice a sign in the front of my house that said dead nigger storage?
No, I didn't.
You know why you didn't see that sign?
Why?
Because it ain't there, because storing dead niggers ain't my fucking business. That's why.